an opportunity not only to share in the joy of Shayna and Kyle's love, but also to reaffirm our own love and our friendship we have and experience within our own lives. Today, I ask all of us to be fully engaged by being fully present during our short time.